I would like to first call upon superstar, one of my favorite all-time actresses, or should I be more politically correct and say actor, Miss Hema Malini, Mrs. Hema Malini ji, to come up on stage and say a few words about what she feels, followed by, of course, Sri Amit Deshmukh, who is going to enlighten us about his journey and what he feels about India. So, and of course, finally, Sri Anil Deshmukh ji, Honorable Home Minister of Maharashtra. So I would first like to call upon Hema Malini ji to say a few brief words. Thank you. A round of applause, please.
Honorable Home Minister of Maharashtra, Anil Deshmukh ji, Sanjay Khan ji, all the distinguished guests. I am extremely happy to be here with all of you this evening once again for the release of Assalamu Alaikum Watan by Sanjay Khan ji. I congratulate him for the spirit of nationalism he possesses. ये वही लोग लिख सकते हैं इस किस्म का किताब जिसको मुल्क के प्रति प्यार हो मोहब्बत हो जज्बा हो और तजुर्बा हो. And apart from being a wonderful human being and a good friend of mine, Sanjay Khan ji is a wonderful producer, director, actor, and who has a vast experience in every field. And he has done so many social work, and so wonderful to know that he has donated so many billions for the education. And this book, Assalamu Alaikum Watan, is going to inspire the youth of India to get educated. That is the dream of our beloved Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji also. Also, he is transforming the country to a different level, and his dream is to get all the people educated, especially Beti Padhao, Beti Bachao for the girl children. So this book is going to inspire all the youth, especially the Muslim community who have contributed a lot for the country. So it is wonderful. I'm sure this book is going to give lot of insight for the people to know, and education is very important, and that is how because they are the one who is going to take forward our country, and without any kind of a selfish motive, they have to be part of the country, help the country to grow. So I'm sure this is going to help each and everyone. And Sanjay ji, thank you so much for inviting me for this function. I wish you all good luck for this book.